Okay, contractions. That's a review. Let's put our name on our paper. Okay, contractions you've done before. A contraction is a short way to write two words. An apostrophe takes the place of a letter or letters in a contraction. For example, contractions. She will. She'll. Notice we're missing the W-I. We put our apostrophe and we add the two L's. She'll means she will. Has not. Hasn't. We've combined has not, got rid of the O, and put the apostrophe. Hasn't. I have. I've. We got rid of the H-A, put our apostrophe, and put the V-E. I've. Same as I have. Let's look at our worksheet. Write the contraction of the underlined word. Okay? They will. Okay? I know the contraction for that is they'll. This is similar to what we did with she will. We got rid of the W-I and we kept the two L's. That's how you will complete this section. Look at the section 5 through 8. Write the words that make up the underlying contraction. People said that they'd march in the streets. Well, I'm going to go with what makes sense to me. People said that they would march in the streets. So I could come in here and put they would. Make sure it makes sense. Okay? If you have questions, ask. Remember, you can rewind the video as many times as you like. Everything up here in the square is important. Now it's your turn.